My tip for beginning teachers is to prioritise. It's hard to do everything well all in your first year, but if you set short-term goals and long-term goals, I think you can get there in the end.